Today is Thanksgiving in my country. I'm actually kind of excited to see what Christmas and next year has to offer.